Hey everybody, how's it going? It's Tickle for the Kills here, playing some NHL 18 Be a Pro, playing left wing for the Moose Jaw Warriors. Hey, I'm just kind of checking out my my pro here. We're playing left wing. We're 65, so we're the highest on the team. But Howden's doing really well too. He's got some potential to him too, so he might move up. He's a year older than me. He's better than he was last year. I always play for the Moose Jaw Warriors, and Howden, he's been the center for the last couple of years. Another player I'm kind of watching is this guy here. He's doing really well so far this year. What's he got? 3 goals, 6 assists. I think I have a few more assists than he does. Yeah, my penalty minutes are terrible. But I'm at +6, so I'm happy with it. So I made my player medium elite like I usually do. Left-handed, left winger, sniper this year. Sometimes I'm playmaker, sometimes sniper. We took some minuses last game. We lost last game. So we're on an away stand. I think on this away stand we're 1-1. If I'm right? Nope. Because this was a home game. And this is where I started this year's Be a Pro season on my channel. I played all these other games back here. So this was the first one there's a video for. We won that one big. I got like 5 assists in that game. Then we went an away and lost last night against the Kootenay Ice. So we're going to play Spokane Chiefs. We should beat these guys. We should. So let's get this going. Still looking good on the feedback. So the goal is for this player, I'm trying to increase the passing. I'm looking for the breakout a lot. I'm trying to get a little more in on the hitting too. So the last game was good on the hitting. Obviously, the game before that, when I had like 5 assists, wasn't really good on the passing. Yeah, we have our starting goalie in, Solchenko. That's going to be good. It's looking pretty evenly matched, actually. Threes. I do not play threes. I will never play that. On my channel, though, you should look for some franchise mode. I've got brought back the Quebec Nordiques. They're looking okay. The jerseys are decent. Uniforms are good.
Hi, everybody. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro.
So I'm going to simulate through the first year because,
you know, that 32-team
expansion draft.
And the Wild ended with the last
that
game.
First year
they
is
that
bad.
Well, let's start a new streak. Tough enough to
I'll
win
start
in this league, but they
making
had
videos
a good
and putting on my channel
to
with year two
but at the
on
end
that
of the
one.
Day is
I have it set up for 25 years, 25 seasons or whatever. So you'll be seeing those for those on my channel as well.
Warriors' philosophy should not change just because of one loss.
Yeah,
you're coming off a game where you know you could have played better, but the best part of a busy schedule is you don't have too much time to think about your prior game. Let's start a new streak.
We direct our attention to the Nets and the starting goalies. This man's the starter tonight as a
Let's
season rolls
do
on
away.
So many hours with the goalie
cool
coach,
game last
and it's worked
away.
For him and for the home
we
team.
Get the shots.
You are here at the right moment with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro. Mike Emmerich, and play is just underway.
He just struggled, man.
The Warriors are controlling in their own end. Looking to headman up the wing.
They got one cheese goal.
Back to the point.
There you go. Go with it.
Slot shot.
Oh,
the shot
man.
Is off.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit
there
the net. Make the goalie make a save.
Just double
what a strong wrist shot.
Oh, man.
Oh, lightning quick and a terrific save.
Dude.
He scores.
Oh, what was that?
Was not everyone ready?
Oh, my goodness. One thing I can say about Pro, he's got good skating skills. For an 18-year-old, he's pretty fast.
There's the old adage, get it to the net. You never know what can happen. Because he doesn't hit
right
it solidly,
there.
The goalie is fooled on
down. Yeah, that goal's a little bit greasy. That's
Spokane's
a little cheesy.
Gotten the crowd into it
but
early.
Hey, it went in. So,
and rightfully
you know,
so, the
we've all gotten a share
they
of greasy goals.
Terrific.
So we got to
the Chiefs win that neutral
take
zone
the crowd
face
out of it.
Goes back deep toward
I don't know why I keep saying stick left on.
Up the wing skating.
That's
with
probably just gonna get me a penalty.
Good play. They score.
Oh, there's
and
the kid.
Tied the game on.
There's the kid. Got it right back. I love it when they boo me. That's awesome. goal number four for Lopez. I mean, snapshot.
Well, the goaltender wants to be aggressive here, but this is just perfectly delivered.
He's just way too far out. He's even down. We'll take that. Good morning, offense.
The Warriors control from the neutral zone.
Number 34, Lopez, his fourth of the season.
Gets in, looks over his options.
It's usually either Howden to me or me to Howden.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
I either try to shoot it low or if I see Howden down the... We got another one, nice. If I see Howden down low, I'll shoot it. You know, goalie's going to kick, save it.
Jaws controlling play through center.
There's no right here, because I don't have it. Right, yeah. Oh, just don't have
He's
it.
Got that pass at the point.
I don't know what that was.
Swatted down. The Chiefs lug that along in
I'm
the
too scared
defensive
to
zone.
Stick the thing back from behind because that's how I got all those penalty minutes.
Spokane's power play fails this time, and so they nice. Are still down by one. Oh, what a stop!
Can't skip the defense. Don't
so
want
to
do that.
That. This is all a reactionary save.
Frustration now starts to seep in here. You gotta watch out this year, man. You gotta learn what you're supposed to do.
Like
I was good once.
This is a chance to tie the game. They don't execute.
Bad line defense.
Well.
All right, we'll try to help out. We'll try to have one defense more. So we slap for 2 minutes. We're even
the
on shots. I'm okay with that. I don't
Gets
like they keep saying stick
do?
Lift. I mean, seriously. Nope. I'm not giving you that guy
has
right
a
there.
To make a play the
I still got it, though.
Gives it on a cross from the point. Oh, a save there.
That.
Makes that play deep. Propelled to Howden.
Jeez, me to Howden all day. Don't let him stick with you, man. Come on the boards, Howden.
Let's it go.
Oh,
oh
my
and he
goodness.
The net.
When the puck sounds hard, when it hits the end boards, that means you've missed the net. Scoring chances handed away.
Let's get it
Good
out
pass
of there.
Off the boards.
Roll. Nope, I'm not there.
To
Don't
the
do
point
it.
Comes.
There.
Oh,
I tried to
scoring chance denied. Goalie's looking around the
I checked my own dude. Oh, he should have had that one. Come on, Howden. What is up? Oh, nice.
Free puck off a defender.
Don't have it.
Puck controlled now by the defense.
I know you're probably a long shift, but I can't.
The Chiefs love that
you can't
line
change
center
until
ice.
You're in transition.
Holds in the
so
corner.
You just have to take the minus on that.
Skate kick out of the scrum.
Nothing you can do. You can't leave him down there. I mean, you can, but don't.
Pinpoint pass up that right wing. Gives it to the point.
Down low.
Took that wrist shot. Outstanding.
Did he? Oh, my goodness.
Tip to the net. Got a piece
oh,
of it
man.
With
good pressure.
He froze that just
good
for
offensive
a
pressure.
Break.
Got denied on that one.
Been a long time since this wasn't the garden
oh,
variety
man.
Stop for a goal.
Bouncing
down
puck.
In the butterfly
oh, and good rebound,
aside.
Too. Is that Howden the rebound? 21 out. I don't think so. We'll get it.
Just
man.
A hair under 4 minutes
we'll
to go. We had a tie game until
really
just
close.
Moments ago.
It, but...
It's a one-goal contest. The Warriors prevail
Do
again.
Do it. Slap it.
Score!
Goal. There it
a
is.
Goal on the power play.
I can feel it. Assist. Lewis, we love it. He has his first goal of the season.
When you're taking a slap shot like that, you got to get
like,
your whole body into it. He did.
He did, too.
I think when he takes a look at this on video, he's going to see he was in really good position, and he just... Wasn't able to stop a perfect
there
shot.
So many people in front of that goalie, too. Good. Good, good, good. Nice assist. He's got a goal and an assist in this game. How awesome is that?
The Chiefs control from the neutral zone.
So that's all I got to work on is our line defense. So now 3-1. That might end it. Yeah, that's what I'm going to say. Coach will rest us. That was a really
we have one period
that was
in
good
the
period.
Books. The Warriors with an advantage of two.
Yeah, that was greasy, but they got it. So.
Moose Jaw's two-goal lead
Wait,
came late in the period, and it was on this
Smash.
Brilliant play. We'll return after these words.
We'll check the box score like I always do and make sure the minutes. I may not have to do this much longer. Just trying to make sure that my changes are happening. And everything's staying. Yeah, where were you? Already got 2 points. Nice. We'll take it. And keep going.
Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What impressed you most?
Spokane's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
Shot. Terrific
shot. Oh, man.
Great point blank save.
The mic.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Whatever. No replays. I can't tell. I just don't have the deke skills.
Big face off win. A shot. That hit somebody. Solid defensive position there.
There it is.
One timer. He missed the net.
He doesn't miss it by much. He's right in the middle of the ice. He tries to bang it in off the goalpost and just misses.
Oh, man. Couldn't do it.
The Warriors have it up the wing.
This is.
And that one went offside.
Oh, I didn't know it was offside. My bad. There he is, Howden. He's the kid. 1850 in a second.
The Chiefs with a win at center. And in flight over the line. Brings a shot. Wonderful work in close and
up. Probably only got one goal on this one.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Oh, can I get it? Ripped it from me. Fine.
Shoots. What a reaction
close
save.
On offense, though.
Wonderful
nice.
Save.
Don't let him score. Don't let him score. Is Coach sitting us? He sat us for a good 6 minutes, man. Just think about something, dude. Sorry, we're winning 4-1.
Clean win on the draw.
There you go.
The Warriors want to generate something up the wing.
There we go.
In the
oh,
save.
He's right there. Posted it too. Oh. I'm glad he didn't connect that poke check. Could have been coming.
Fires.
Stay
with
my
dude.
Can't
find the target. Right idea, but he just missed the net. Looking from the blue line.
Sometimes you get right in front of your guy and just stand there.
The goalie gave him the glove side
It'll
and he took it away.
Guy.
What a stop.
You don't even have to hardly do any defense. I mean, it's almost like he sticks to your player. Sachenko's getting a workout.
Quick work on the faceoff. Oh, what
Ooh,
a
hit him
break.
In the chest,
terrific
man.
Save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at. And he made it tough.
No, don't
you don't get many anymore. Better opportunities than that. Great save.
Shakes through.
Smash it. Oh.
Shoots it on. Blocked away.
Ooh, I'm glad it did not.
They battle on up the wing.
There we go. Cover.
Picked up.
Damn it. I did not want to check that dude.
Gives it over to the point. Shoots one.
Ooh, that was a shot.
And a save.
Go with it. Side tip, go.
Moose Jaws
nice
in
change.
Control of the puck up the wing.
That's a good change. There we go. Now we're green.
Let's it go. Off a body.
Keeping it green, man. Keeping it green. Right side of 4.
The Warriors carrying on in their own end. Wrister. That's a good pad save.
Keep passing
to the
it.
Point.
Keep working it. If you don't have it, don't
shoot
it.
Side to side they go, trying to generate something.
Oh, I thought I could get that thing, but not.
You can't ask for a better
as long as
they
keep getting those green
screenshots
or good wrist shots, I'm fine. I made some bad ones a couple of games ago, and I'm still trying to make up for it.
Great glove save. This
a lot
really
of times, though, you can get that hit off the pads, and the rebound stays low. Well, I would say it is glove a little bit, maybe.
over 5 minutes remaining in the second. A three-goal edge on the big board. It says 4-1. He takes that point pass. Shoots. That's a marvelous save. You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
I meant to sauce that one over. Granted, there wasn't much room to sauce it. Almost called over his Pando. It was up there. Right there. Oh, man. That would have been a greasy goal. Still out there. He'll probably call us to change.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. The Chiefs have it between the blue lines.
Nope. Not yet.
Nicely into the zone.
I don't know why he wants to line one out there, actually. Now he can't even do it.
What a save! I was looking for the light to come on.
See, now I can't even change.
And possession once again by Cole.
You can't just leave the defensive zone.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you got to hit the net in this situation.
Come on, line change. There we go.
Skates bad line change.
Couldn't get away from
Sanders
it, man.
Got in front of another one.
I hate
you want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
What is up? I'm like skating to the bench, skating to the bench, and he did not go. Never seen that happen before. Okay, that'll be it for the second period. I'm not sure why coach wants line one at 5-1. That's incredible. Well, I'm not going to check the box.
Two periods have been played. They've worked pretty hard at it, and they get a well-deserved rest. Third period coming up shortly.
We have some really good chances, man. You can just feel some of those goals coming.
The Warriors found themselves in a heavy-hitting period of play, and this last one was probably the best one. More in just a moment.
They even shots, but we're doing really well.
Third period about to begin. The rear-view mirror will help us with the first two, and so will Edza.
Ustjov.
So really, he's got to play conservative. Lead, but they know that their opponent's going to come after him. But not
so let's see how they play.
Hits.
Will they be defensive first, or look to add to the lead that they have?
Up to the point.
Good one.
Shoots one. What a terrific save.
And now I'm like so gun-shy about
up the wing still with possession.
25 coming minutes.
Good stick there.
I
so
tried to get down to
him, not complete. Gets across, looks over his options. And a save. Moose Jaw's got it and moving it through the neutral zone. Let's it fly. Solid glove save.
Whoa. Easy now, dude. Let's jump back in.
They win it. Takes that pass from the other point. Slides it to the point. Wonderful save.
Got the slap shot off, though.
The Warriors have been hoping for a streak like this from them for some time. But how could they imagine it would go on for this long? Another excellent night adding to this lengthy point scoring streak.
So we only lost, I think, two games.
Tie up and help from the winger.
Now he's changing right.
Centering pass, great save in close.
Almost green. That's
a brilliant save.
From line change.
Hangs
that's
on
it.
To that one, and he'll see a face-off right near it.
Sat us for 7 minutes. There's really no reason for line one to be out there too much. Not when you're ahead by this much, you know, get your second or third line people some time.
Takes that pass from the other point man.
I'm like, do not even
the Warrior is carrying on in the defensive zone.
The bad pass. So these are easy double XPs to get. It's like, just don't get penalties, so just don't do it.
Along the way, but you earn your break.
Oh,
they
he's like,
to be thrilled with their performance here.
I'm like, get off me. So we can handle without taking penalties.
Solid, clean win.
Gotta be careful right there.
He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Gains the zone and looks over his options.
There we go. Whoa. I like two knowledge.
Covers and holds on.
It's pretty much sealed for Spokane here. We're just gonna play a clean game.
Quick work on the faceoff. Stood him right up. Around through the corner right now. Shot on.
Oh, he had
a close call there. Well, that's a good scoring chance. He's trying trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net. The Chiefs lug that along up the wing.
He might keep us out for quite a while after that. There he is. I'm happy with it. All green. Yeah, he kept us out for a while. Just don't need us anymore.
Good pass, and he looks ahead from the right wing.
Get those third line, fourth line people.
Go, go, go. In all alone. Deflected off the blocker.
Bummer. You can get a 7. That's all right. I think we'll be okay.
Good reach there.
Oh man, see.
Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out.
You got
Lopez
so careful
has a minor penalty here, and the call is tripping.
That's like 27.
Now this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck.
I was trying to
play. But he tripped up the attacking player.
Oh well. That'll be a game for me, probably. Hopefully they don't get a goal on that.
Move the puck around beautifully on a power play. Just nothing to show for it. I agree entirely, Eddie. Let's see if they prove us right here. Flyers nearly grazed the iron on that. My dad once told me, Doc, if you don't hit the net, you can't score.
Now what? He just glitched.
So we're into the last minute. Oh, a save there.
Never mind. Never mind.
And a rest.
That was weird. So there's a little bit of a bug right there.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
The line change. It doesn't always line change. And you're stuck out there. And if you hit it again, you'll get called for a bad one. Convincing win, though.
And the siren goes.
So we ended up with like,
know what that's like, Doc,
a goal and maybe two assists.
Some bad game, some bad efforts. I'm not looking forward to practice tomorrow.
That's good. That's really good.
So the teams have left the ice and are getting rested for next time. For this time, for Eddie and Ray, Mike Emmerich saying good night.
So let's check our final stats and check the calendar. This was a good side shot. Smash. Mushaw's like, he's on fire. Alright, where we take our, you gotta keep track. We lost some points. So we lost bad line change and stick infractions. Team play is not good. So you have to win down the senses. So we need some, we're almost at 79 offensive awareness, that's good. Feels like these XP points got a bit of a buff this year. I don't remember getting this much. So defensive awareness, we might need to train on that when training comes. We can't get him back in the game. Alright, so check our stats. 32 shots on goal, 22 hits. Perfect. And didn't give up any. So we'll check the calendar, see what's up next. I know it's a big stretch of away games. We're doing so well. Eight wins, two losses. I mean, can't beat it. So we play Everett. Yep, we play Everett. So you finally get a day's rest. We have those back-to-back games. Get day's rest. And two more back-to-back. And a couple of days of rest right here. So what are we getting so far in October? How many losses? One. Because we got none in September. Right? And we got one in September, one in October so far. Let's see how these teams are doing. 5-4. This will probably be a decent game. We should win that one. So the best game is going to be against the Americans. And then what do we do in November? Regina Pats. They're doing terrible. Saskatoon Blades. They're not doing too bad, actually. Saskatoon. Alright, cool. Well, that's going to do it for this game. A convincing win against those guys. Convincing. Let's see if we improve anything. Probably not. Nope, not really. Still hanging out. Other forward. Medium elite potential. Hopefully y'all enjoyed this game. And I'll see you next time when we play Everett after a day's rest. See you later.